beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Call it a rule or a habit, but most mules almost always bring stolen shipments home with them. Find the post box, steal back the cargo. Simple as that. But be careful, these guys are armed. If this goes sideways, be ready to fight.
There.
Drop sites are rarely deserted, so remaining undetected is key. Keep a low profile and move slowly to minimize noise.
Thank you.
damn addicts chasing a cargo high. Shame we gotta deal with their bullshit at all. Back in the day, AI did everything. Deliveries were handled by unmanned vehicles and drones. And all we had to do was sit back and let them work. It was revolutionary. Damn near singularity. No reason for it not to take off. But it didn't. People didn't like it when we took the human element out of the service industry. So, after some consideration, we put it back in. Made jobs no one really needed and gave them to folks who couldn't live without them. And from there, it snowballed. Now we got cults of cargo-chasing crazies who get off on hijacking shipments. Jackal's always on the lookout for the next porter. Make sure you're not him.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Sam, Kylo Crystal deliveries are a little different from the usual. The process is pretty simple, though. Access the delivery terminal to drop off any Kylo Crystals you're carrying.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Doesn't have a scratch on it. Never doubted you'd come through for us.